curse is broken, and I know now that my past,
I can't stand cold.
I'm so grateful, God, that I'm more than a conqueror.
Shalom, working people. This is Prophetess Miranda on day 2, as we are in 31 days of supernatural decrees for your life. On this day 2, healing for you so you can be successful in the marketplace. God is bringing physical healing to you that you can work and hold a job. The Word of God tells us in Mark chapter 1, verse 31, and he came and took her by the hand and lifted her up, and immediately the fever left her and she ministered unto him. Verse 34, and he healed many that were sick of diverse diseases and cast out many devils and suffered not the devil to speak because they knew him. The word of the Lord on this day, God is healing. Emotional healing. Many times people can't hold jobs because their emotions cause them to behave in a certain way that cause them to have to be in the HR office. But on this day, come on somebody, on this day too, God is bringing all sorts of physical healing to you. If you're suffering from any type of disease, come on somebody, if you suffer from anything that caused you to be in pain, the word of the Lord, the word of God is stronger than and powerful than any two-edged sword, and he's bringing healing. So once you get this job, come on somebody, actually you already have the job, you just got to start, you will have divine health. Come on, somebody. You will have divine strength. I sense right now, by the power of God, if you reach up by faith and grab your emotional healing, grab your physical healing, because it's touching your body this very second. Repeat after me this decree. I decree and declare I am physically healed and whole.
There's purpose, there's goals, there's ministry, there's a calling, and it's time for you to become